Hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel. Y'all know what it is, this M World Entertainment. I'm out here in Athens, Greece. I'm about to check out these excavation spots. And also this beautiful park behind me. We're gonna see what's to it. So if you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to tell a friend. Please don't forget to subscribe. We're in Athens, Greece, checking out the excavation spot. Beautiful park, really shaded. Some reason I always been attracted to serene, peaceful, like beautiful parks. The greenery, the sculptures. Ever since I was a kid, I've always been attracted to these type of scenes. I like to sit down and read a book. Back when reading was, you know, the thing before all the internet and Wi-Fi and all the extras. But yeah, sit down in the park, read a good book. Reading is what helped open my mind to this travel thing. You know, I got interested in see, you know, what the people and most of the books and stories were talking about. Greek mythology, yeah. Greek mythology would be big on my list. Once upon a time, believe it or not, I used to call myself Cupid. I know, funny as heck, but yeah. When I was a kid, nicknamed Cupid. I don't know what this building is, but we're gonna take a quick look. Since we're over here. Got it roped off so you can't go really in the inside of there. the roof is so beautiful. The architect is amazing. Let's see what else is around here. Watch this step. We're in Athens, Greece, you guys. Don't forget to thumb up the video. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to tell a friend. And please don't forget, most importantly, to subscribe. I need you all to thumb up the video so it can help my algorithm and, you know, and other people get to view the videos. It don't cost anything. It's free to subscribe, and it's also free just to thumb up the video. But you might want to stay tuned. So we got some nice places we're going to check out this year. You know. Nice green, beautiful park. You bring your kids, you got the kids section. And you notice they have these orange trees everywhere. And also notice that people are quick to offer you orange juice. Somebody always asks me something about a drink or a beer or something. When I turn it down, they always say, what about an orange juice? They love the oranges at this. I mean, in this country, they love the oranges here. It's a big park. This is a big park. I know I don't have no specific destination. I'm just walking around the park. Just the other side. Let's make sure we get it. Sports Park. Basketball courts. Already got the basketball courts. I believe there's probably volleyball. Nice hoops. Basketball courts. They call it Sport Park. And there's the Coliseum. We've seen it. I guess that's the inside gym. You have a you can smell the greenery, you can smell the pine. Well, not really pine, the greenery, but maybe pine. Places you may go when you visit in Athens, Greece, Sports Park. It's beautiful scenery. It's beautiful all in all. A beautiful place to be. These little walks right here, also good for the heart, good for my cardio. So I like to get it in. It might even help me with the control of weight. You know. So a little walk won't hurt. Especially I got you guys walking along with me. Well, not walking along with me, but, you know. Now the other side of the park, is it? maybe just the other side of the hall that was, you know, corded off. Couldn't get through. Yeah, I believe so. Yeah, it's the other side. We're in Athens, Greece, man. If you're still checking out the video, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to tell a friend. We out here traveling all 2024. To stay tuned, I got you. Turtles. Turtles just chilling. Let's go look on the other side. Oh, the weather is beautiful. Like, I don't even know if I should even wear this jacket, this sweater, because I'm walking. But yeah, other than that, that's the only reason why it's warm, is I got a sweater on. I still call myself the most, you know, underrated, self-proclaimed underrated YouTube channel. So please subscribe, tell a friend, and like the video, thumb up the video so the algorithm can catch wind. This is a beautiful little walkthrough right here.
把那只鸽子的尾巴拔下来之后，就是。 the
How beautiful and quiet is this park, though? The perfect place to take pictures. Got small animal park over here with the swans, the ducks. small little petting zoo. It's awesome. It's kind of blocked out, so they must be doing some work right now. This is a big park, you guys, so I'm pretty sure there's a whole lot more to see. But yeah, I know there's no way I'm gonna be able to get it all today. But I want to thank you guys for joining me. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to thumbs up the video. Another turtle pond. Water system. I hear something. Follow the water sound. We'll take you to where? Little garden area. Okay, guys, this concludes my adventure at a sports park. And until next video, you know how we do it. Peace.